I used to be friends with a crow, but last week he saw me walk my dog and hacked at him. I'm extremely mad at the crow now and can't even look at him. But now he started to knock on my window. I feel so impolite not opening, but I am still angry. Should I maybe wait until he is sorry or apologizes in some way? Well, that's neither of those are going to happen.
Yeah, I will tell you, Griffin, for a second there, I thought what the question asker meant was, this is my friend. He died and is now a crow.
Oh, interesting.
Mm. Yeah, and he keeps knocking on my window. Let me tell you this. Your mistake here was you forgot that at the end of the day, it's still a crow. This is kind of like the frog and the scorpion. Where the scorpion's like, hey, give me a ride. And then the frog's like, no way, dude, you're a scorpion. And he's like, nah, it's cool. If I kill you, I'll die too. And then he does kill him and he dies too. And he's like, you forgot I was a scorpion?
Wow.
Except this is like the Tammy and the crow, where Tammy was like, hey, be my buddy. And the crow's like, you absolutely got it. Also, I'm going to peck your fingers. And you're like, oh, crow. And it's like, cool. Yeah, I'm a fucking crow, dude. I don't know what to tell you. Here's a shiny pebble or whatever the fuck.
And man, that's fucking like, great, man.
Wow, man. That's beautiful.
Tell me another one, Papa. Hey, Papa, will you tell me one about the war?
Well, one time I was down in a foxhole, really missing my sweetie, and when I woke up the next morning, a crow had flown my girlfriend over to Germany.
So it's like War Crow, the 2011 movie. Did you guys ever see War Crow by Steven Spielberg?
I haven't seen War Horse.
Oh, what's this?
That's a sequel.
Oh, okay.
I assume from the title, it means it's the first and only horse used in war. And that must have been very disconcerting for everybody on the battlefield the first time that a horse entered.
Get that thing the fuck out of here!
Wait, what do we do with this? Do we throw it?
What are you supposed to do with that? I'm trying to shoot humans. I'm going to hit a beautiful horse.
Now, to be fair,
this is terrible.
If I was on the other side, right? If I was the enemy, and suddenly I just saw a horse walking towards me, I would lower my gun and be like, hey now, what's up? But then that horse pulls out a gun, shoots me.
Oh, dang it.
I'm like, oh, shit.
I feel like using a war horse is an abuse of the beautiful relationship between human and horse.
Oh, sure.
You shouldn't be leading them in battle against other humans, because they will, but they're going to be up that night like, what?
Unless. It's reciprocated. If there's a war between horses, horse gets to bring
the sequel to War Horse is Horse War.
Yes. Horse War is the sequel. And the horse is like, I will take you to kill these men. When my people go to war, you will be there. I will be riding your back at that time. I will ride you into battle, Jeff.
Sure. Whatever you say, Butter Maiden, you got it. All right. Jeff, it's Butter Maiden. The time has come.
The time has come.
Hog. Really?
Holy shit.
Yeah, dude.
The fracture between the Calgrani and the Bilatouche has gone too far. There will be no peace. You, Jeff. Saddle up, Jeff.
Do you have the long stick of far death? My gun? Yeah, I still have that. Bring it. I've seen what it does. I bet it will be effective on horse flesh.
Now, put on
Enlist
the saddle,
your
Jeff. No, not
your
on
foals.
Me.
No. We've covered that Buttermane will be riding Jeff. That's established canon at this point. Don't make horses go to war.